Our next blues singer also comes from Mississippi. He was rediscovered recently, and he's a big, powerful, great man. Booker White.
My first selection would be they been asking me to play this stuff since I've been here. And I hate to pronounce it because so many have asked me to play that piece, but they have it on my old record though. An old time piece that I put out long time ago. I played it so many different ways, but they actually know the right way that I was playing it at that time. And so now I got to play it like that. The Jitterbug Slang.
Thank you.
Straighten up and flow right now, fella.